Levels within levels.
Interesting. Okay.
I kind of get it. Though not quite wholly yet. Trying to break in the king and queen's chest, eh? People? Now they're gonna fight over themselves? Wow. Wow!
Precious urn there. If you knock over Edmund, I'm gonna kill you.
I'm gonna kill him. We have to stay out of sight. There's too many of them.
In the name of the king!
Seriously?
I can't.
Can I, like, turn the camera, like, 180 degrees, please? What is this? Special weapons will increase your attack power for a little bit of time. Oh. Those steps, apparently. I'm so dead right now. Trying to figure this game right in front of me the whole time. At least I got both chests. Well, at least we're okay.
Ah!
So something needs to be placed over here. Okay, this is placed over here. This needs to be placed. I'm missing. And then I'll open the chest. I don't know if I need a hold circle, do I? No. Ooh, bonus unlocked. Okay, I think I got everything in this zone area. Susan's horn. So that's how the horn came to be, because in the movie, they don't explain how they got the horn. It's because the video game taught you how to get the horn. It's like, oh, I got the horn now! It's all mine!